Government agents raid the suspected hideouts of former Philippine prisons chief Gerald Bantag, who is wanted for the 2022 murder of broadcaster Percy Lapid. We have this report.
The National Bureau of Investigation swooped down on the alleged safe houses of former prisons chief Gerald Bantag. One manhunt operation took place in an exclusive subdivision in Laguna Province, where operatives kicked down the gate of Bantag's house. The operatives also broke the house's lock to launch their search. They had with them an arrest warrant linking Bantag to the October 2022 killing of radio broadcaster Percy Lapid. Lapid was shot dead near his home after making comments online that appeared to link Bantag to corruption. But the NBI did not find the former prisons chief in his Laguna home. A separate operation in Caloocan City yielded similar results. NBI operatives visited an apartment building that Bantag leases out. Tenants of the apartment said they used to pay rent directly to Bantag. Nowadays, they said, someone else collects their fees.
Kasi may manggagawa po dito. Oh. Tapos doon na binibigay.
The NBI also broke into one of the apartment units that Bantag allegedly occupied. They only found parts of a gun in his old room. Village officials joined the operatives in searching Bantag's properties.
Simula po nung nagkaroon na ng problema, di na po namin siya nakikita rito sa lugar namin.
Pero may umuupa pa rin. Paano kaya nakukolekta yun?
Yun po, hindi ko alam.
With Bantag still at large, the NBI vowed to continue its manhunt in other locations. It adds it received intelligence that he was recently in Metro Manila.
He's going from one place to other places. Totoo yan. At namomonitor din natin yan. May mga information tayo na palipat-lipat siya. At isa to sa sinusundan ng mga tao natin na lead.
Authorities have begun putting up wanted posters around areas where Bantag is allegedly hiding.
Yung reward na ino-offer ng ating gobyerno ay nandyan pa rin. So for any information leading to his arrest, ay mayroong 2 million na reward. Sana yung publiko ay makipagtulungan na sa mga otoridad.
ABS-CBN News tried to reach out to Bantag's camp, but they have yet to respond.